What up, guys? It'd be your favorite, That Flying Ryan, back at you with another one at my favorite part. That's right, my favorite part. This is where I like to rip. We're gonna be working on some Matty flips. Let's see if we can hit that little gap there, do something without getting stuck up in them palms, because that's like 15, 20 feet up. So yeah, bro, we're gonna have a great time, man.
So I lost myself again, but I remember for you. Don't come back, it won't end well, but I wish you'd tell me to. Our love is 6 feet under, I can't help but wonder if our grave was watered by the rain. Would roses signal.
I see myself.
We're on an analog signal here, and this is what's seeing. This is how I get my HD footage for the YouTube channel and whatnot.
So, oh shit!
Yeah,
dude, I mean,
yeah. Oh, this will go about 100. Yeah. These things are durable, actually. When I first started flying, they were the material that these are now polycarbonate. But when I first started flying, props would just shatter.
Telemetry lost.
Like $1 a prop, so it's not, you know, that bad, but they last. Ooh.
If you like
what you just seen, make sure to get the YouTube channel subscription. Look at this kid. Look at this kid. We'll see you on the next one.